What is our assignment?
Acadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling spores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Acadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
Attention all personnel.
What do you think you're doing?
Stand aside.
Those warheads are not properly secured. Do you know what will happen if one comes loose?
Path obstructed. Stand aside.
Strong. I'll do it myself. Go and find a tech priest to tighten the screws in that half brain of yours.
Thank you.
Precious hours. Now make us gully along here differently.
It was pleasing to see those bastards quiver and die in the instant they left us.
Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Skies.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do.
These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Yeah. orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere. Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Very good.
Tried to reach the downed Storm Talon. Bulk stunk beyond words. Several of us drowned in its stagnant pools. Scope of the Tyranid infestation still unknown. Last reading suggested Kadaku was near the threshold for exterminatus. If that be the case, I would not weep for this world. It has already claimed too much.
Mission secured.
Grabbing equipment.
over there.
I found ammunition.
Courage and honor!
One moment, brothers.
Ammunition secure. Swapping magazines.
Better of the Cadians. Losing the orbital guns was costly, and they paid for it dearly.
But the enemy numbers are not insignificant.
The Cadian 8th will have to do better.
You're familiar with this foe, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague, but they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive minds makes them act as one.
Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
Reloading!
Engaging magazine!
Kill that boring bastard!
Restocking!
Valkyrie!
Major Sarkana.
My lord!
We've located a downed Valkyrie. No survivors.
Good! It was stolen by a deserter. They're as well dead by the Tyranids' hands as mine.
Direct route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
Ammunition secured! The Emperor provides!
Sustained heavy damage.
A fleeting pain.
Grenades over here. There they are. The orbital guns. flying!
This is more like it. I have to reload.
Angels! We're saved!
There's an exit.
Oi! Shut it! We're with the Emperor.
You would desert your post, Guardsman. We've locked them in. We can do no more.
Open the gate.
Yes, my lord.
Open the gates! But, sir, you said open the bloody gates!
Let us get to work.
Another wave. We can't hold them. Position, men!
Not let them surround!
What are they doing?
Trying to get up here!
Special jacket's ready.
focus on taking down the hive ship.
Guardsmen, get these gates closed.
Major Sarkana.
Go ahead.
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
The way is clear. Proceed.
I just fought beside Space Marines.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
For the Emperor!
awaiting orders to attack. Major, do you read?
This is Lieutenant Titus. Identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Console that opens them.
Zargana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden? I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
This way!
Today, sir.
You're tougher than Groxhide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
Guardsmen! Honor your Emperor!
With great pleasure, my lord!
That cursed gate is in our way!
Then let us remove it!
Controls are nearby!
Soldiers, do your work!
Controls are in that tower!
Hostiles in the kill zone!
As you command, Lieutenant.
Forming retreat.
Getting through this facility will take time.
A little redecorating will speed things up, my lord.
Without a fight.
It's
the hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Establish a perimeter.
My troops are in defensive positions. They'll hold.
The enemy will try to scale these walls. Do not let them.
I have no plans to.
Hesitation.
system is jammed. It needs to be reset manually.
Understood. Brothers, let us make haste.
Possible, but do not linger.
The targeting system is our priority.
Yes, my lord.
Down.
One down.
Activated.
No!
to get up. That mistake almost cost you dearly.
The Emperor protects.
Okay. Move from here. happening? All the pressure!
It's too better. It's
our enemies! We must hold them back!
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has new orders for you.
Very well.
Where is Elian?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Elian was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.
I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn.
I fought beside Elian for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigons.
There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there.
You should not have let our squad be divided.
He is gone, Sergeant. Duty is all.
I do not forget my brothers so quickly.